Pakistan is going to be very much on the agenda for President Obama and Prime Minister Singh. Even if they don't talk about it a lot in public, in private they're going to talk about it a lot. Pakistan is a failing state right next door to India with the fastest growing nuclear arsenal in the world. It's critical to the outcome of the war in Afghanistan, and it's the epicenter of Al-Qaeda and the global terrorist movement today. Behind the scenes, I think President Obama and Prime Minister Singh are going to try to talk about what can they do to try to help Pakistan from sliding further into instability and chaos.